Probably one of the most valuable things we get to do at this point is to weigh some of the baby animals. So we've had several primates, squirrel monkeys, for example. We've got two babies in there, and being able to weigh them just enables us to tell that they're growing correctly. We don't need to make any dietary changes for them. So really, the growth of young animals is very important. It also enables us to tell if an animal's pregnant in some occasion.